thought cycle gusty, a mind filled with hot air, must I care for nothing more than myself? Do I dare admit the fraught thoughts cavorting, resorting in a directed mourning for the part of me that was selfless but left without a warning?